Hello again, football fans, and welcome to another recap show of the Gomez Netherlands Insurance Youth Football League. We definitely want to thank each and every one of you for tuning in once again. Tonight, as always, we're going to do a recap of the last week's action in our league. And we actually paid special attention this time around to our U7s and our U9 divisions. These kids are having an amazing time on Saturdays. And I think the parents are as well. As you'd be able to tell from the audio you're about to see. So here's some footage from our U7 division. So here are the results and standings at the end of week 7 from the 3rd annual Gomez Netherlands Insurance Youth Football League. In our U7 division, Generation Next FC 1, 3, Northern Patriots FCA 1, Northern Patriots FC 1, 3, Generation Next FCA 0, Old Road FC 5, Earthquakes FC 0. So at the end of week 7, the standings has Northern Patriots FC 1 atop the U7 division with 15 points. Generation Next FCA in second place with 10 points. And a Northern Patriots FCA in third place with 9 points. The leading goal scorers in the U7 division: Ajani Martin has 11 goals for Generation Next FC. Green Bay Hoppers FC's Nojen Jones in second with 6 goals. And a Northern Patriots FC's Zahid Derrick in third with 5 goals. So that was a recap of our U7 divisions, complete with results, standings, and a special treat for you guys this week, the top goal scorers. Absolutely amazing action. Fantastic effort from the youngsters. So we'll be right back after a few short messages, so please stay tuned.